Hello everyone,
And
I'm starting another Spartan Rules. As you can see, I've just started. So what I was, I know I did two of the videos, Spartan and Spartan episode 2, but I deleted the file, sorry about it. What's up, old brother? So I just put them on for what it's worth. I put pockets. Oh no, that's just out too. That's a maker. That's something for sale which I can't sell. Chuck it away. Right. We'll keep getting more. And I have enough to make the bedrock. That's a bit of wood, we need that. There's a stone, we need that. I need to find stones, the eggs, or the eggs, feathers. Gotta find a business. More wood. Right, let's make this bedrock. Get stuff up here. One med bandage, get that made. Have to place the bed on the wall. Got the small stones. As soon as I get an axe together, I can start bashing into stone, into rocks. Oh, there's already some small stones somewhere, surely. Might as well grab those. Oh dear, I can't hunt it, I need to shoot at it. Give me a stone. One stone is all I need. Is that one? So Spartan rules anyway. Hard night every 3 days. No trader. What's the other one? I forgot what the other one is. It's got me mostly melee damage anyway. I'll just run a bit of melee boots on. Usually dot there we go. Tree down. Actually, we'll grab this. Should be able to make a bow knife. How many do we have? We got six. A sort of weapon. Oh, yeah, let's make the cloak down. It's all over the place like it always is. So we've got to find some. Feather. Come on, give me a bird's nest. Recognize where I've spawned. It's just in the forest biome somewhere. Well, there's gotta be a furnace somewhere. I swear they make it make oh this one. They make birds and it's more difficult to find. Got an egg in it? No. Get down, would you? Now I've got to find more stuff. Surely there's going to be a rock somewhere. Oh, it's iron. I'll get some rock out of it then. I tend to hunker down when I'm doing this. Oh, can I get this chicken? Right, now we've got all the points we want. The dude is... Oh, he's got some decent boots, I suppose. Right, so... Need to get the rocks up there. Yeah. Just keep everything else right there. I'm gonna get this iron. So we're not going to any trade I ask, we're gonna take it up there. What's this? No, I don't think I'm not anything. Something else as well. So we've got the 4 points, so we'll go straight into sexy T-Rex. Healing factor, because we're so in the deck. And then I should put one on actually. So we are gonna need that. So we got 16, we're gonna make a stone sphere. We'll make a wooden clock. Where's a wooden clock? Should be level 2 now. Let's swap that. Make a print of the bone. Let's swap that. Let's grab as much iron as we can. Alright, let's make it. We want a stone. There's two of them. Stone shovel. So I have got airdrops on every 3 days, so we won't get one of those for a few days. I'm absolutely going to need I'm going to go to the trader, but I'm not going in. I just want to know where I am. So hopefully it's Trader Jen. Trader Jen or Joe, they're the ones I know the best. Really recognize this face. Where is it? I can hear somebody coming. We're going to have our first fight. Yeah, it looks like it. Oh, I took another one. Nice! First fight and we get a drop bag, that's awesome. Come on. Walk around. I'll have to make some more arrows. We can only make 14. Oh, we need physical. Oh, we'll make 14. We got another. Oh, I know, I am a newly traded Jaws person. So I want to build this server. Yeah, it's taking me to Trader Joe's. That works. That's right, I'm going to class that as meds for now. That's the only meds I've got. Thank you. So there's a workbench in this, I think. Can't scrap the card here. It's a pity that this one might have something on it. Something with that. Okay, all these things in this, which is chucking them. Oh yeah, I've got my spear. It's better than nothing. I suppose I should go next to me. I only use spears in every game. Yep, there's the board bench. Where's the sucker? There he is. You're a happy camper. Come on, boy. Where is it? There's a bunch of stuff in here we're absolutely going to need. This cobblestone stuff. Be a zombie, yeah, not as much. I'm so used to just one shot them. So I was pretty fortunate to land here. I'm not taking the paper because I won't be making shotgun cases for a while. I suppose these things I should just throw away. Oh, what do I mean? Do we need them? Oh, I've blunderbuss already. Awesome sauce. Can't go wrong with that, even if it is just a level 2. I'm taking it. Just the food, so I'm gonna put food there. I'm just gonna read these. XP is more useful. Yeah. Pretty well on the water. Get out of here without going in the water. No, I can't. I guess we're here. Just. There's a lot of let's do some stealth behind it. No, but the passive. Oh, I didn't go and get that. Serious. Now this is going to take a piece is going to be wrong. Normally I'd take that because they have radiators in it. It looks like it might be fine. Oh, no stamina. Oh, come on. Oh, oh no. put in a bruiser. And I'm affected, everything's going wrong, of course. This is me, typical. Remember to load. Looks like a splint. Do I need leather? Oh, what you doing? Thought I messed that up, didn't I? Got a load by ammo. Coffee. Not so well on the health, but oh, please. That's like a concussion, isn't it? I'm gonna take it off. Up there, swap that, and eat them. Swap them, put it on some here, and up here, and cover it. I want to do the hop seeds. Maybe I have sort of got a firearm. It's not much of a one, but I got one. I still have a little bit too, so it doesn't really make any difference, does it? I'm getting out of there. Out of the place. I'm going. Let's see what I can build. A broken arm. Sprained ankle. If I use, is it my left or right arm? Feathers.
Shit, this green bus is good. So here's a pretty decent place, and it's fairly close to that. Containers straight away. Gunpowder and all that bits. So there's a car, and there's some iron. And there's a house. I reckon this hill. I'm gonna build my base on this hill. Give me that. Give me that eggs. I'm not doing too bad. I could do with more food, but bearing in mind I have to build a base and get it ready for a hard night every 3 days, so base building's just a little bit more important. So let's check out this area. I prefer to build on a hill and be fairly close to the lake or river or snow, so I can get the water out of it. That's not funny one. I'd rather go run around and try and find honey. Coming. I can't really get hit. Oh, that's one of these suckers. I'm messing around with Mo, especially not my first day. Halfway through the first day at that. Okay, this is going to be my base area. Let's get these down here. So, I'll do a 6x6 to begin with. I'll build it out like one of those Tudor houses, so the next floor will be wider. What's that, 5 is it? Yeah. This one's not going to be the same level, or is it? Yeah, it is just about. That's the, that is the drawback of building on the wall. Better off trying to stay out of trouble now. So at least that spraying goes away. Let's throw a blackstone. So badly wounded I am. I'm out of wood. do next is make one of these. One more nail, I'll be able to make another one. So anyway, this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to end the video here, folks. It's a bit short for one of my videos, but you can pretty much see what I got to do. It is the first day. I am now infected 2.6%. So we're going looking for popping pills and whatever. And, you know, whatever. But here we go. So thanks very much for watching. Bye-bye.